Hey everybody, we're out here at Michael Hall's, do my second tree job, I guess you'd say, after Chris Liggett helped me climb. Was that a maple? Yeah, we got a maple tree that's all busted off and chained together.
Hollow.
And he wants it taken down, so there it is. We're gonna try not to get into the pine tree over there. So we'll see if we can, it's getting late. We're gonna see if we can get this thing dismantled here in quick order.
Yeah, half hour.
Yeah, we'll see if we can do it in a half an hour. We got a Husky 455. And I'm gonna climb up in there and see if we can take some of this down. So stay tuned. This thing's beat up. I don't know how it's still standing, actually, because this thing's whole, there's nothing left in there. I mean, that whole other side, this side, it's chained to you. I mean, there's nothing there. I don't know what's holding the whole thing up. But we're gonna dismantle it, see what we can do.
What I'll do is have you get the ladder and start propping it up against the tree, say, 307's getting the ladder propped up so we can cut this tree down. Nah, just kidding, y'all. That's right. Here he is, he's getting his rope tied up and getting ready to go shimmy up in that. Your helmet glows like crazy. There it goes.
Want a carabiner, bud? No, I'm good.
He tied her on there. See if
we can
see what he gets. He's got the saw all warmed up. If he can get a chunk of the saw out now, they're over there under the limbs. So go ahead and saw it.
Okay.
Yeah.
through the chain.
Rope got in again, throw the chain up.
I don't know. I think it was just that limb. I doubt I can get it back on with the short bar.
Something back this way.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
I was gonna say, Travis probably felt it.
Oh, it.
But when you cut that, that one big one off, the tree come back this way.
Oh, it did a lot. But he kind of went like this too. Like, hang on. He went.
Hey, Travis.
Yes, sir.
I think before you cut that and you got your left hand on, you should probably come down here and cut this limb that's sticking up.
Yeah.
Or it might cut that back and kick it at you.
Right, this limb here.
Big teeter on that.
Yeah, right here you can cut it off right here. This big limb. And
oh, that down there.
That'll get rid of all that sticking out in front of you.
Right.
Otherwise, it's gonna teeter on that.
Yeah.
It might teeter and kick the stump back at you.
Yep. We're gonna try and swing it over a little bit.
Got them carabiners right here, man, if you want one of them.
I'm good.
Well, when you find a shark spot, it goes pretty good.
Yeah.
Whether it's not a stud or not, it probably won't. side of that chain is really, really pissing.
Oh.
Look at that one. They've knocked.
Holy cow.
They knocked the corner off every one of them.
Oh, man.
So yeah. I only sharpened that one side. Oh.
Almost made it over. Not quite.
I actually bought one of them back for you for a while.
Bought what?
The one of those
packages. Yeah.
The solid 3.5 pounds. Yeah, that's the most of the gears fly out of.
Oh, this rocket.
My first time I used that, bound up.
Need a little more weight that I can't throw. One of the two. That one made it over. Not quite. But it'll work. Good enough. Little Buckins running bowline line here. Just want to pull it this way a little bit, keep it off that doghouse. And I'll probably be able to swing it just with my cut, but just in case, have a rope on it. I'm gonna take that other side down first. That big one there.
I'm gonna sit down to Travis cut the shade off of it.
Extension on there and try to cut them two that broke off.
I'll take that one down first, and I got a rope in this one. We'll pull it that way probably if we need to. I can probably notch it and get it to fall that way.
It don't matter.
Just keep it off the doghouse.
I'm more worried about that tree than anything.
Oh.
That maple.
Yeah, I ain't going near that.
That doghouse been through three dogs, and
that's right. People were cheering, they're like, go, yay, woo! Everybody walked down the steps and traveled.
What's that?
I said, I believe you can make it to the next one. Get on up there. Like, why does he climb so high in the tree? That way it hurts more when he falls out.
Yeah.
Jump that one right here. Can't you tell what you're going to do?
Yeah. Probably. That's going to be the best bet.
kind of tree has no hair? He got a crew cut. All right. I ain't trying to make this one so long, so I'm gonna stop.
Now we're good.
There ain't as much tension on that chain now, are
there? No. I noticed that when he, yeah, look at it.
Yeah, it's slow.
Yeah, loosen his mouth. The log chain.
Oh, this, yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Remember yesterday he was looking at it?
That was a banjo string yesterday, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, he played tune on it yesterday.
Let's see what this one.
What's that?
Yeah, I have to use a truck to pull the chain out.
Yeah.
This one right here, we were trying to figure out how in the world we might get this one out.
Well, let's pop the pin out of the hook, and then it'll be undone. Then we can hook another chain to this and pull it before we leave your truck or pull it around.
If we can get the pin knocked out of it,
it should be a cotter on that side.
All else fails, get your grinder and just cut that damn link.
Yeah. Hey everybody. So this is the next morning, just a couple pictures. There's the two branches that are left. The one on the left is the one going down toward the doghouse. The one there in the back going to the right, the one going towards that fir tree. There's the doghouse. That's the one going straight to the fir tree. The one on the right is going to the doghouse. And that's after we got it all down. Kind of walk around here and show you the targets and whatnot. There's the doghouse off on the right hand side. Missed it pretty good. Plenty of room there. That's the big pine tree that I didn't want to hit. Came up pretty good short on that. There's a little baby tree that I wanted to save out. And there's the doghouse, one angle to it. There's a different from the other side of that little tree. And another one in the doghouse. So did pretty good. Nobody got hurt. Trees on the ground. And we avoided all the targets. So I think that's called success in my book. Anyway, I want to say thanks for watching. And hey to all the new subscribers. Really appreciate everybody in the comments. And we'll see you on the next one. 307 out.